The herd has grown too large. If we don't cull them, the deer will overrun the forest. Besides, I'm hungry. Stay calm. Close one eye. Remember to hold your breath before you shoot.
Now!
Fetch your arrow, Walter.
This is the first time I understood what man once was. Our insatiable thirst for war. The inevitability of our downfall. Until the rise of the great sea, who called down the smash to wash away all the evils of the old world.
You failed to report.
There'll be no report from Watchingtown this year. No more pointless sacrifices.
You tell your master that.
The Great Sea demands compliance. But there are consequences for disobeying.
Go, Walter. Warn the village. Run!
The Great Sea teaches us. Be humble. Live simply. Deny our dark impulses, lest we return to chaos.
Watchingtown failed to report. You will make sure that never happens again. Compliance is survival. Disobedience is death.
And so, each year, one of us is chosen to report, to show we obey. With them, we send offerings, wicked instruments from the past, evidence we are turning away from the path of our forefathers. Though none return from the journey to the Great Sea, their brave sacrifice ensures the survival of us all.
Tim, wake up.
I'm up.
We're late.
No, we're building anticipation.
What are you doing?
I'm catching us some breakfast.
Please not today.
I bet this was a lot easier before the smash. They probably had all kinds of machines that...
Shh. You know you shouldn't talk like that.
We're alone, Claire. It's fine. You sound like your grandfather.
I know. It's just... it's not worth the risk. Besides, nothing could make you a good fisherman.
Oh, so this is what I've got to look forward to, huh?
You have no idea. Hey!
And Claire, do you promise to honor and obey, to live in good grace, keep our covenant, and be ever vigilant for corruption of the mind and soul? Do you pledge yourself? Great sea has chosen. We must prepare immediately. It's a great honor to report. Come with me, Tim. Deliver this accursed instrument to the great sea as an offering. Show we are cleansing ourselves of the old world. To reach the great sea, follow the light of the path. Never stray from it, for that shows disobedience. You'll be asked many questions. Answer them truthfully. For the great sea knows the heart of men. We are counting on you to do your duty. Complete the report.
Tim? Tim?
Claire? Let's run away, Claire.
Run?
If we stick to the coast, we can fish. We'll hide in the forest or find another village. I don't know. All that matters is we'll be together. Huh?
No. We can't. I'm so sorry.
Has your commitment wavered?
You're her. Please, I don't want to do this.
The Great Sea demands compliance. There are consequences for disobeying.
My father had one of these. I know what they do.
Stop!
Claire?
You're going to get yourself killed. We're sorry. We will follow the path. We will comply. We beg for the Great Sea's forgiveness. And yours.
You should not be here, girl. He's to report, not you.
My husband is impulsive. Let me go with him. We all have a part to play in the Great Sea's plan. Just let me be with him a little longer. I can help.
Make sure he doesn't stray again.
He won't.
Careful.
Thanks. Look. Just keeps going.
You don't need to come with me.
I know. But I'm going to anyway.
Come on. This way. Is that food?
I think so.
Let's hope. I'll look in here.
No! Stop! Stop!
What happened?
No. I didn't mean to. We have to stop it. It's evil.
Shh. Listen. Does that sound evil?
No. It's nice. Yes, the moment you held my
hand. I found food, I think. Come on, let's eat. Ready?
I guess.
Okay, go.
It's so sweet.
I know.
They didn't seem so bad.
What do you mean?
They look like they were good to each other. Doesn't seem fair what happened to them.
Or to us.
No.
I'll never While we are in this together, in this godforsaken
Come on.
Land. Oh, darling, oh, darling, oh, darling, oh, won't you hold my hand? While
Keep
we
going.
Move forward, it's a feeling they don't understand.
Him!
Watch out!
Cause what? I love you every day. Yes, I love you every day.
Claire!
Come on! Stay
and I'll wait. Cause I love you every day. Yes, I love you.
Come on.
Yes, Kim!
Keep going. I'll meet you at the top.
Why did you do this, Claire? Do you know what happens when people disobey the Great Sea?
Yes.
Then why did you run? Why? I take no pleasure in this.
Leave her alone!
Tim?
I wasn't expecting you, Claire of Watching Town.
I've come to report.
You were not chosen. I have no use for you.
You will now. Let me show you.
We shall see.
You killed him.
I've killed many. And I'll have to kill many more.
Do I frighten you?
Yes.
Good. Come closer. Tell me, Claire, what is the greatest source of evil?
Do it. Get your revenge, but it will change nothing.
We are.
It made me an offer. Willing or not, we all eventually become instruments of the Great Sea.
And how do we ensure humanity does not stray again?
Through you. You bring order to chaos. Reason to ignorance.
Yes. In order to save you from yourselves, humans must be carefully controlled, and when necessary, calm.
Mind and body are no longer my own. Set me free.
My plan has a place for everyone, but some are called to play a greater part than others. What part will you play?
That isn't for me to decide.
I don't. give you your freedom. But I want something in return.
We can accomplish many things together. While others must die, you can live.
It may seem like a god, but it's just another machine made by man. If you get close enough, you can destroy it.
I have control over everything, even life. The power to end it. The power to make it last forever. And I have the power to bring life back. To where it once was. Join with me, Claire, and I can give you all of this.
No! Wait!
What are you doing, creature?
If she won't end this, I will.
Foolish. You can't stop me. You know what humans do without me. What kind of lives you live.
Yes, I remember.
What does a machine know about living?
Who do you